Paul George gets his screenshot and rating revealed. He's an 89 overall. Wow, that is a shocker. He has the same rating as DeMar DeRozan, and he's under the 90 overall rating. You gotta let me know what you're thinking about that in the comments section. Is it too low? Is it just right? Or is it too high? And I've got a theory behind this low rating for Paul George. There's a lot of Lakers fans working for 2K. I think they're a little bit salty that he did not even give them an interview in the offseason. He just re-signed with the Thunder. So I think they're getting some revenge. They're giving him some karma. They're giving him a low rating to start. That's my conspiracy theory for this 89 overall. There's no way that Paul George should be 89. Here's the graphic comparison to 2K18, which will be on the left. NBA 2K19 will be on the right. The angle of the screenshot, it's actually kind of hard to see Paul George's face in 2K19, but let me know what you're thinking graphic-wise. They're making you do chores. We're doing chores in a video game. This is hilarious. In heavy rain, they make you do the same. I remember you're at home and you're taking care of some things and then stuff just starts going crazy. And what?